Whoa. Gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
Huh. The light's coming from the other side of the wall. Hey, check it out. Something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. Oh, connect the dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it.
You got it.
Looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Oh, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Shit.
They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. And I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. Practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
What the? I've got something over there. My fiance.
I'm shy, little brother.
Found him!
Damn it!
Thank you. Gave him the slip.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
My side's clean.
You might be this way.
Be careful.
No sign of them. Anything?
Same.
Nothing. I'll look over here. You go over there. Right to that.
He's on your left. Right.
Nothing over here. You?
I got nothing.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking here.
Sure thing, man.
see them!
Shit, shit!
Running interference!
Scalp the little shit!
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Got it! Come on!
Damn, that sucker's heavy.
I know, right? How are you holding up?
Great. Kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool operation.
Yeah, it was cool. Under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Those beams and stuff up there. It don't look like it was built by the monks.
Trouble up ahead.
I hear them.
Getting real empty.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime.
Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads. How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz. We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our job.
You know what?
What have we here?
Forget it. Why'd you bring it up then? I said...
Very piratey.
Here they come!
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey! I got something!
Here we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you... a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Thank you. I see a way down on the cliff over there. As long as you avoid that big slide into oblivion. On my way. I'm freezing. Amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
This holds.
You have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go.
Christ's sake!
You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
And hold on, I'll see if there's...
Oh, shit! Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
I can't get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
I guess that's why you have 10, right?
Hold on. I'll help you up.
There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, 5?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean,
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
That sounds good.
Here we go.
South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature. Watch yourselves!
Spread out! Cover every side!
Wait.
What? Help! Got eyes on us!
Seize Nathan! Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Careful. It might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
No!
There, see? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh.
Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're about to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Well, let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas Two are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing. Bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long. It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha ha ha. Not bad. I don't know. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last 10 slides.
Okay, okay, okay.
No. No.
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas Two are just trying to scare us. Looks about as safe as the others.
It's okay, it's holding, come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha 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 ha. Not bad. We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
We could say that.
Ah!
Found another. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa.
Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. When this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me.
put it back in that big wheel thingy. Bingo. All right, let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestus.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
A channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Think that's it?
You could try pulling the switch.
I could.
Nathan. You sure you got this?
I was.
Crap! Huh. Oh, yeah, you got the black and white crosses swapped.
But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong.
was too close.
You all right?
Oh, still breathing. Yeah, you got the black and white crosses swapped.
But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong.
I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestus.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Think that's it?
You could try pulling the switch.
Nathan. You sure you got this? I was.
Crap!
Oh, yeah, you got the black and white crosses swapped.
But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong.
That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates, no make kebabs today.
So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ah!
Watch my ah?
Can it. This way. I'm in through here. I see some light through here. Ah, the catacombs.
Yeah, that makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'd take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up about it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the dynamite.
They're
like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I listened to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? Hey. It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Hey, wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's got to be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
Thank you, good sir.
definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Oh, what's left of it. Hey, I think that's where we came from already.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Here goes nothing!
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Needs bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
Look at that.
This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is, how the hell do we get to the other side?
What's this?
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
Nathan, stop. You won't make it. You're too low. Come on back to this side. I'll weigh it down.
Right, just let me look around.
Cool, I'll just hang out here.
Check out all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Don't be glib.
Who's being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent.
Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, yeah. There we go.
Throwing up!
Hey, nice air time.
Well, if treasure hunting doesn't work out, we can always join the...
Oh, crap!
Run, quick!
I got you. There.
Thanks. There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
Okay, getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? I mean, either we're missing something, or Avery was really, really bored. Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
Another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins. Yeah.
Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throw me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but... there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Thank you.
Uncharted! Oh, shit! Nathan! Yeah, I'm okay!
I gotta get off this thing. That's my chance.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it.
Come on, you ready? We gotta go up to get out.
Here we go. No, 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 no. That works. Hey, Sam!
Kicked the hornet's nest, didn't we?
Yeah, we kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire.
God damn it, Nate. I can hear the fireworks from here. What the hell's going on?
Long story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, figured. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Come on.
Keep moving!
Shit, Sam, sniper! Find cover!
Keep running! Don't stop!
No! Kind of. Yeah. Yes. Yes, definitely.
Saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit!
Just keep heading down until we hit the water! Damn!
Okay, here we go. Ow, get ready! Oh, this is gonna suck!
Close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then?
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... Yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Two was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Guns Way Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves, the recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news, there's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, Ben?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean...
You know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do.
Listen, I'm sorry, I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room, talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
Not much to see here.
Well? Nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. Ah! We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
Getting nowhere fast.
You need traction here.
Slip and slide. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
But with Nate being so eager, he doubled the price.
He would have doubled it anyway.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
Oh, shit! Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pooled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. A valiant effort.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Stripped away.
Something was wrapped around this tree.
Hey, Nate, how about using that expensive winch to pull the car up the hill?
Oh, yeah, why didn't I think of that when I rented it?
You rented it?
Got some big plans for this winch. Do it.
Whoa, whoa. Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine. You've come here. A well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's taken forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
I'll be right back. Hey. Sorry. Back in a sec. Sam, you were saying?
Oh, that's right, I was. Anyway. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa. And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, well, still taking a long time. Let me know when I can open my eyes.
How would you look at that?
Shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep. Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Get out of here.
Oh, we'll worry about that after we deal with these shoreline coons.
Nathan, we're surrounded! Move!
You sure talk a big game.
Thank you.
Okay. I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
The rest of that bridge looks like it could come down any minute.
One down, one to go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off. Let's not get stuck here.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Okay, remind me what we were talking about.
Yeah. So, if you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and...
Whoa!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Victor, you were saying?
Right. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but...
More Shoreline goons.
Here, take a picture of me.
Here, right. This is a rape report. Every site needs to be documented before we use explosives.
It's like he doesn't trust us.
Get out of the way and let me take the goddamn picture.
Hang on.
Okay. Nice shot, little brother. Think we're clear.
See what's in there.
Victor, you were saying?
Right. Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts." Ah, I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Check it out, boys.
What is it? You can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Yeah. Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet. So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. I mean, especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
There's no way up to the drawbridge, Crank.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here.
Guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam, special delivery. Whoa.
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Get that bridge down.
Huh.
try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Sorry.
Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Well, it was worth a try.
No, turn into it.
Take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me. We're all set. Here we go.
Okay.
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Hail Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with thee. Blessed are thee among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Ah. Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. Hold on to something.
Disappointed. Almost.
Now. Find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this. Damn. It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up!
Seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey, guys? Coming!
Check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. It's Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Well, maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. T- trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here. Jesus. Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate is right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.